Today is the last day of school. Enjoy your summer break, everyone. I will see you next month.
Yay, I'm summer break. I don't have school today.
Not so fast, Tommy. You're not going anywhere. Because you're a very bad boy. This year, that's it. I'm going to give you a summer school tomorrow. Now go to the principal's office right now.
But Mrs. Piglet.
No freaking buts. Go there now.
Fine, whatever.
So, Tommy, why are you here in my office, and why are you look so mad?
It's because, Miss Piglet, says he has summer school tomorrow. Right, Principal Bear?
Absolutely right, Tommy. You have summer school tomorrow. For this, you are expelled for this school for the rest of the summer. Go home.
Uh-oh, I'm going to be so busted.
I don't care. Go home now.
Tommy Pickles, I can't believe you went and go to summer school tomorrow to get expelled. That's it. You're grounded. Until tomorrow, go to your room now.
The next day, to be continued.